my another vlog. So today we're gonna talk about my recent trip to Kolli Hills. So Kolli Hills is approximately 250 kilometers from Bengaluru. We started early in the 5:30 in the morning on Saturday, and we reached to our hotel at 1:30 in the afternoon. Overall, it was a good ride. We did stop for our breakfast to Murugan Idli shop, which is approximately 50 kilometers from Bengaluru. So, if you are planning for a weekend ride and you are looking for a place where you can actually explore the experience somewhere in north, like, you know, Uttarakhand, Himachal, so you can definitely try to go to Kolli Hills. Why? Because it has 70 hairpin bends. So once you reach to the base of the Kolli Hills, you'll start climbing up, and then you'll experience 70 hairpin, sharp hairpin bends, which you will really love about it. The best season to go there is after monsoon, but we went there in the summer season, which is March. So this is a weekend ride. There are not much places to go there and see. So once you reach to your hotel, have a, you know, rest or explore some nearby places. There are a couple of places only, like, you know, temple and waterfall. So we had our lunch and then we took a nap. The next day we started early in the 8 o'clock, and the waterfall was approximately 9 kilometers from our hotel. So we reached there, and then we thought that, you know, we should be going down and, you know, see the waterfall, but the stairs to the waterfall was really, those were really tough to go down and come climb up. So we thought not to go. We just climbed to approximately 200 stairs. We did some click some pictures, and then we came back. So this is a short intro of my ride. So overall, like, if you are really planning to go for a weekend ride, and you don't want so much traffic, or, like, you know, the road should be really nice, you don't want too much of time to cover, so of course you should plan for Kolli Hills. It's a great place to go. It's in Tamil Nadu. There are no options in terms of, like, you know, it's not so much commercialized, so of course you'll not find too many shops there. So whatever you are planning for party and everything, you should definitely get in advance. Even, like, you know, we tried to go for a dinner after 8 o'clock, and there was no shop in the area, so it's all closed. Like, you know, it's a kind of village area, but it's on hills, so of course you'll love the place. So do watch my video. I've tried to break this up into 2 episodes, so do watch all those episodes. And, you know, if you're really planning to go there, if you want some preparation, just drop your comments in the comment section, and I'll definitely try to get back to you. So thank you guys in advance. So have a look at my videos and let me know your feedback.
गाइस हमने अभी स्टार्ट कर दिया है फ्रॉम मुरुगन इडली शॉप. सो इट वाज अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 60 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट टोल दैट इज एक्चुअली टोल. इफ यू वांट टू गो फॉर अ ब्रेकफास्ट राइड आई थिंक दिस इज आल्सो दैट इज अ रियली नाइस प्लेस. वी कैन डेफिनेटली गो देयर. सो नाउ वी हैव प्लान टू स्टॉप बाय covering approximately 60-70 kilometers more. So, well, it will be approximately like that. From here, the thing is 250. गाइस अभी हम लोग कोली हिल से फुट हिल से हैं, हमें नीचे हैं, तो दिस इज गोना स्टार्ट राइड. आई मीन इट्स ऑलरेडी बीन राइडिंग. वी टुक अ टर्न फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट टर्न फ्रॉम द नेशनल हाईवे 24. दैट विल बी यूज दिस पर्टिकुलर यू नो माउंटेन रेंज. देयर आर टोटल इन टोटल 70 हेयरपिन बेंड. Let's see how it goes. I mean, my bike has been doing good so far. There are no challenges. I can use 300 km per hour after 3 years of like that. It's really good. Imagine the greenery we will have once during the rainy season. It will be really awesome. The birds are really crazy. We have to take right from here. We are just looking for the bar. I don't know where it will be. taking a dominar. It's crazy bike, yeah. Dominar. And you can't stare with and the this is also crazy. See the road, man. What this kind of road they have made in the villages. This is Tamil Nadu. They are really strict in terms of liquor and everything, but yeah, they kind of. They are from Destiny Islands, I guess. Destiny, yes. Okay. This is the first bend, first turn. So I think the turn has already started. So you see there are a lot of road breakers so that you can't ride at speed. So this is one good, or I would say bad thing. So let's count how many turns we are getting.